to reunite with God, you have to become more like what God really created in you. God has placed knowledge within you to guide you and to redeem you. Beliefs are secondary and often stand in the way of this redemption. Thinking that your religion is the one true religion will stand in the way of your redemption. Condemning other nations, peoples, and religions will prevent you from receiving this redemption. Being self-righteous and the defender of your faith will blind you, and you will turn your back to God. You must have the courage and the faith in the divine to think of God anew, to realize your responsibilities here, to recognize that you are sent into the world to be a contributor, not a judge and a critic. Here you must realize that God has initiated all the world's religions, and they have all been changed by people, even radically changed. So to correct the errors of the past, to renew the true faith, and to bring forth the great truth of the ancient religions in their pure form, God has sent a new revelation into the world. Not to replace the religions of the world, but to clarify them, and to give them new strength and power, and a greater unity with one another.